definitely a gorgeous Aloha Friday, but a beautiful weekend ahead as well. The sunshine is dominating, and so are the trade winds. Yesterday, we saw the trades build back, and today, they're expected to continue to strengthen, and we'll be back in full force, blowing to 20 miles an hour. When winds are up, humidity levels are down, and that's definitely what we're expecting to see for today, and what we've been seeing all morning long. Take a look at our current conditions. Although still clocking in single digits here in town, look at that. Humidity has been 66%. All morning long. So when we're in the 60th percentile, things are feeling good. And again, right now it feels great. 78 degrees, feeling a little bit warmer than that at the moment. But we have a state forecast high today of about 93 degrees. So it is going to be yet another warm one. But luckily, with the humidity levels lower, things should be feeling more comfortable. But along with our trade winds come a few more trade showers. And we have seen them a bit more frequent for Kauai and Maui this morning. Here on Oahu, it's pretty much bone dry. And same goes for Molokai, Lanai, and Hawaii Island. Now we're expecting periodically a few light showers throughout the day. That would mainly be over the windward sides, but we go from about a 20% chance of rain down to just a 3% chance at noon. As you just saw, on the wind speeds, a couple double digits out there already, and we're only going to see that strengthen.